Four individuals who lead transformative initiatives toward humanitarian and environmental advocacies were conferred this year's Ramon Magsaysay Awards, Asia's highest honor and version of the Nobel Prize. Among them, Filipina pediatrician Bernadette Madrid, who heads a multi-sectoral, multidisciplinary effort in child protection admired in Asia. The foundation recognized Madrid's transformative work in integrating child protection into the health infrastructure in the Philippines. She headed the PGH Child Protection Unit and devoted her career to setting up a medical system for abused children. Madrid has been at the forefront of efforts to provide medical, legal, and psychosocial care to children and women who are victims of abuse.
Violence against children is a crisis. Children are fast becoming an endangered species, and with them goes our humanity. The Ramon Magsaysay Award has made me realize how much people care and that I am not alone.
Environmental advocate Gary Benchegib from Indonesia was also among the recipients of the Ramon Magsaysay Award for his fight against marine plastic pollution and efforts to clean up Indonesia's polluted waterways. Benchegib and his brother have built kayaks made of plastic bottles and bamboo to pick up trash in the Citarum River, one of the most polluted rivers in the world. He also produced videos on plastic pollution and environmental protection seen by millions. Benchegib and his siblings established Sungai Watch in 2020, which put up trash barriers in rivers to collect garbage. Japanese ophthalmologist Tadashi Hattori was honored for providing free eye surgeries in Vietnam, training Vietnamese doctors, and donating equipment and supplies to hospitals. His generosity, the Magsaysay Award Foundation said, was the embodiment of individual social responsibility. Another recipient, Sothira Chim, a psychiatrist, mental health advocate, and survivor of the Khmer Rouge regime in the 1970s. Chim assumed a leading role in mental health as executive director of Cambodia's Transcultural Psychosocial Organization, the largest non-government organization in the field of mental health care and psychosocial support in Cambodia. Its activities include gender-based violence counseling for victims of rape, forced marriages, and other forms of violence against women. The Magsaysay Award organizers praised Chim for his calm courage in surmounting deep trauma to become his people's healer. The awarding ceremony was in hybrid format following the easing of COVID-19 protocols. The physical program was held for the first time at the Ramon Magsaysay Center along Rojas Boulevard in Manila. 6 decades since the award's creation, 344 Ramon Magsaysay laureates have worked on a wide range of economic, social, and political issues in Asian societies. This year's awardees expressed hope their work will inspire others to support their cause and serve their communities. Vivian Gulia, ABS-CBN News.